ครับสวัสดีครับท่านผู้ชมที่รบครับวันนี้วันที่9ตุลาคมผมมาอยู่ที่บริเวณโรงแขกเกี่ยวข้าวนะครับซึ่งจะได้สัมภาษณ์แขกต่างประเทศที่มาจากประเทศอิตาลีนะครับว่าที่สนใจที่มาดูการเกี่ยวข้าววันนี้ด้วยเหตุผลอะไรหรือมีวัตถุประสงค์อะไรนะครับexcuse me
yes sir สวัสดีครับ
do you have time for us toInterviews a few minutes.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah. Okay. Interview yourself.
Yes. So it's a pleasure to be here. My name is Kevin. I'm 23 years old, and I come from Udine in Italy.
Italy.
Yeah. So it's a small city, a couple of hours away from Venice, and now I'm staying here in Thailand to study Thai language.
So, what is the main subject you want to come to Thailand? I mean, for study, for travel, or for relax?
Let's say it's a mixture of these three things. So, mainly studying the Thai language, but also get to know the culture and the society, and do experience traveling around this wonderful country.
Yes.What is the main part of Thailand farming you want to come to Ampuk Kueang?
I see. Okay, so actually I want to see how is the life in the farms in the Isan part of the, so northeast part of Thailand. Mm. That's why I'm here now today in Ubon, Ratchathani. And to see today we're gonna harvest the rice.And this is the first time for me. It's a new experience. Mm-hmm. And I like the life here because I see the difference between Thai farms and Italian farms.
I see. So thank you very much indeed for interviewing us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.